Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's just turn up the camera. And welcome back to Part-Thyme Gamers Destiny Edition. How's it going, guys? This is MeanGene21 here and Joe13 playing some Destiny. We're going to be doing the Nightfall today.
Would you like to tell them what are the modifiers?
Today's modifiers are obviously epic every time. We have small arms, grounded, match game, and trickle. And, well, quite frankly, I don't like any of those.
Yeah, but it's epic. It's awesome. It's good.
It's always epic.
So as we try to find a third person, we are going to cut away to the point where we actually do find another person.
Another person.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
What happened to Nate Dog? Is Nate Dog not joining?
Apparently, he ditched us for another group. That just hurts.
Maybe we're salt gonna, in the wounds.
You gotta throw a bone.
Always salt in the wounds.
That, or he reluctantly forgot how to press.
Drag this forward a little bit.
J Frost.
Is that better? Am I a little closer now?
Well, how you know?
Can you hear me?
No, that's only for Saucy that had a problem with that.
Hi, this is MeanGene21 whispering in your ear.
Sounds like you're like a radio talk show host who lost his voice. JT Frost.
I am currently sitting beside Jorg, and we're looking for Mr. JT Frost.
Well, I really don't care. I just want to find another person.
Find out shortly.
Next time on Part-Thyme Gamers.
Next time. It's already over. We're done. Show's over, folks. Nothing happened. Can't find a third person.
I mean, like, we can two-man it. It's not, like, a big deal. We're high enough level. You know what? For the sake of it.
Which way should I push the game so
let's
that
just do it. I got tired. Today's Tuesday, isn't it?
Yes,
I figured a lot of people
Tuesday.
Would want to play this.
I don't think so, just because Black Ops 2 just came out
true,
and Fallout 4.
True.
Not the date of the episode, but...
Wait, did you record it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to start it now.
It's been recording this entire
time. Oh, no, I meant, like, the video.
Oh, no, I didn't start recording the video.
So just, like, save whatever... Oh, okay.
There we go. Now it's recording.
All right. Yeah, so he said whatever the modifiers are. So
we
shall two-man this. We're basically
man.
Going against the Cabal Brothers, and then we're going with the...
Oh, God, I hate that one.
It's fun. It's a mark of camaraderie.
Sorry, hate's a very powerful word. I very much dislike this one. I don't quite hate it.
Hey, if they give you a good drop, you know, like, you're probably going to love them.
You know what? If they give me a good drop, considering what happened during the raid... I will be satisfied. If I get a piece of armor that's at 310, I'm okay.
You mean better than getting 11, what's it called, 3 of coins as your first Nightfall drop? I think you can't really top that, to be honest.
Yeah, you know, it's great getting 3 of coins as my first Nightfall.
Well, before we get to the actual strike, let's have a race of shade stepping to the next area. Let's
no.
see if that's effective.
I don't even have a shade step on right now.
I got this. You have a helmet for it.
Yeah, but I haven't upgraded it enough. I haven't
no,
used
it. No,
it
unlocks the...
Oh, you know, I could just run. I don't even know where I'm going here.
It's very effective.
I can see that.
To
shade
step.
It's good
step.
To see you all the way over there. Oh, you're coming off. I better run.
Yeah, exactly. See, look, it's very effective to shade step and slide.
Excuse me, Mr. Knight, just gonna jump over your head there. Oh, don't mind me, Mr. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. This
Wait, are you using
bad.
Your gunslinger?
Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. No, yeah, no. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I'm a gunslinger.
See, shade step will help you dodge all those bullets.
Oh, you know, you can just jump. Jump, dodge.
Yes, but
that's,
shade
that's how
step
I do it. Just,
is
you know,
cooler.
Jump one way, jump the next way. Oh, it didn't really work.
It's like Kingdom Hearts and Bloodborne reunited in one... Dodge
Did you
roll.
See that Bloodborne's getting a new expansion?
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're,
Are they gonna add new,
Yeah, there's gonna be new
methods?
Enemies,
oh,
new
okay.
armor, new weapons. I'm excited.
Yeah, I still can't pass the spider thing, because I have a thing
You're
for
still
spiders.
Stuck on, What's his face? I can't remember what his name is.
Okay, you know...
It's been so long.
It's a stiff game, that's just... I'm not very
I
good.
Love it. I personally, you know...
Of course you love it. You're a masochist, like...
I am...
That word itself is hard to say, just...
A masochist? Yeah, no, I'm more of a sadist. I like causing pain. I'm not gonna lie. It's a terrible thing to say. I am at work anyways.
No, you strike fear into people's hearts. And I'm just not understanding.
I don't understand either. I tried to get Ashley to explain it to me, and she still couldn't do it. So because, like, because
you make them nervous.
How do I make them nervous? Ah,
I have no idea. Because you don't have your anime pins anymore, that's why.
I know.
Someone stole it.
I can't believe I lost my hat.
That's why Mitch is leaving, because
I lost my anime pins?
No, because he's keeping it.
Dude.
He went that extreme that...
I mean, like, I lost my pin Vivi, my pin of...
Why would you bring a tank to space?
Sephiroth, my pin of Chrono. I mean,
it's not bunch like of them losing all my favorite characters, but you know.
Actually, you know what we should do? I think we should do some let's plays of those. I have them. Oh, they're on my PS3 though.
What, virginities? I don't.
Virginities?
Understand.
Yeah, let's do a let's play of virginities.
I don't think you can play that. That's R, rated R or
rated R.
I'm like rated E or rated teen. That's my safe zone.
And I completely forgot for a minute there we were doing the knife.
I'm kind of dying.
I was wondering what was going on.
Yeah, I wasn't really paying attention either. I was kind of like, hey, that looks like a safe area. It was not.
Oh, that's not safe.
You have to wait until you can revive me anyways, but...
True. Sorry, I was just taking out all the ads.
Oh, no, that's a good idea. I was just...
being
myself.
Thing. My survivalist kicks in. It's like ads.
I thought that I had my
no more ads.
Reheal or self revive myself. But
oh, did you? Are you ready to go?
Oh yeah.
You are. Sorry.
Come revive when you can.
Stop. I don't want the phalanx. Just stop the phalanx.
It's much better than the ones that push you off though. So.
Agreed. I do like the design of them. I will say that much, but. They are.
All right, I'm not gonna
definitely ragers
anymore. That upset me a little. That's why I didn't like this area. Oh, I'm gonna focus on it, like you said.
Well, that worked out well.
I just turned. it was not a clever ploy.
Well, depending on where we are, we might just cut to it.
It's okay. I'm gonna. No. You got this.
Oh, okay, we just spawned right in front of us.
No, I'm just gonna... it's a bleep. It's okay. It's
a bloop.
A blooper.
Blooper reel. Gotcha. We actually don't suck like this. Oh,
this is all for the purpose of entertaining viewers, is to show them that they can be better than us. To boost up people's self-esteem.
Well, you know
the
what?
More
people
you know.
Do like to watch people get salty, I will admit.
And we did promise 10%.
10% more salty per episode.
Yes, but they don't know the total amount of salt that we take, so technically 10% could mean absolutely anything. Oh, wait, there.
You gotta get that increased potassium. I mean, that thing's almost dead.
Yeah, it's because...
Is that normal?
It's because we're really awesome, but, you know, again, like, we try not to be too awesome, because, well... Oh, look, he's firing his...
Oh, wow, that just missed me.
There's something behind you.
Goodness.
I got it. Well, science.
There's something behind
it's
you.
Very silly. Oh, look, there's a.
Science are everywhere.
Oh,
that's fire.
Oh,
I can't stand that.
Can't.
Stop. No, don't burn me. God
there's a.
Damn
there's
it.
A scion again.
Sorry, I got caught on fire and now I'm running around like a maniac trying to figure out
what to do. This guardian's on fire.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It was.
That's great. You should bust it out of work more often.
I can't. Only when I hit puberty, it's like
you're gonna make all the people jealous at work. Why can't I sing like that? I know I'm jealous.
I don't want people to think that I just hit puberty. Those are only for the special people, you know.
Oh, am I among those? Oh, why am I in the area that you got messed over?
Yeah, we switched, and he's hitting fire. I like how we managed to.
Kind of like stuck in a corner over here. There's people everywhere.
He's almost dead. Oh look, I have rocket launchers. That would probably help.
Oh jeez, oh boy.
He's almost dead, just like one shot.
Done.
Oh, there you go. Let's light this puppy. Oh wait, we just did it. Alright, how come they're not dropping heavy ammo?
That tank was a force. I have no idea. I don't have special and heavy currently.
I
have some heavy.
I feel like we're missing. Oh, right, trickle. I was like, How come I don't have my grenades yet?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's right, Trick
Lizard. I was trying to go invisible.
You know, it's kind of funny, because even though the mods are, I completely forgot again. What is enemy shields resistant on
mass. I didn't know that you can press buttons while you're in that screen.
Oh, you didn't? I kind of figured it out a long time ago.
That's a lot of work. That's like mechanics I'm not processing. It wasn't in the weekly Bungie update thing. Or maybe I was just reluctant to read it.
Maybe it was both. I don't know. I was just messed around when I found it.
Well, now I'm at the Monte Carlo, so I can get my invisible roof shield
out. Ow. Don't match game me. Don't you dare match game me.
I don't think any of them has shields, really. Except, oh, no. You need a solar one, though. For the,
Well, I'm doing my gunslinger, so it'll be fine.
I
got my supers.
I think I have a shotgun.
Does the boss have a solar shield at the end of this?
No.
Is it sick? But there is
something beautiful that I will show you about. Oh, 360. About that boss.
What, with the strongbow?
No spoilers. I gotta.
You better not spoil this for me. You know I like surprises.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I love surprises.
I will admit that Saucy Tally 17, even though he left us and played Fallout 4, because, well, salt in the wounds. He did show me this technique that will guarantee shits and giggles.
Oh, perfect.
If I don't die and screw it up. But it's good purpose. Oh, wait, where am I going?
We're going straight.
Wrong Let's keep place. Moving. Great.
Trust me, I've been trying to figure this out, too. It's been rather difficult. Oh, ow. I'm getting mutilated here. Is that a void I see? That's void.
Is it a void? Oh, I got one rocket launcher.
Well, if you can drop it, I'll take him.
Yep.
I have mine. The rocket took him anyways.
No, alright, I was like, shield. Man, this primary is so good. Oh yeah, there's still more arms. I forgot about that. I don't know why.
Saber.
Dude, the science are like not the most favorite right now.
Oh, you missed me, or did you hit me?
No, it hit me because apparently it preferred me over you.
That's right, I defended you. You're welcome. Just being the hero I was always meant to be.
Oh wow, I killed like the science 3 times and split as soon as I killed the other one. Is that it?
I believe that's it. Nothing left but bombs.
Blue. Well, you should probably pop a 3 of coins. Oh, no, we're good. Did you pop a 3 of coins then?
Oh, I got none left.
God,
I think it's still running,
it.
Though.
I know, I just wanted to hit the tantrum.
Yeah.
Oh, you're good. Alright, so that means you should.
Wait, hold on. Before we do this, I'm just gonna get Sorrow ready.
<You're>
or when
Sorrow.
This drop happens. I know it. RNGs does not like me.
See, you keep saying that, and maybe he'll gloriously and miraculously give you something.
Well, you know what? He did give me the last word at 310. I'll give him that much, but everything else was just such a waste.
Wait, you got a 310? Oh, you bastard. I think I got a 280 when I did that.
Oh. Yeah, that's all I got, though. Everything else was just the same stuff
like
I had, but worse.
Oh, wait. I just wasted my grenade. I thought I had my melee. It's okay.
Boy.
It's okay. Alright, so I'm gonna show you. Oh, wait, we got a scan.
I got it.
Oh, thank you. Oh, we both got it. Alright, he's coming out of that door.
Yes.
So I will show you the magnificent technique that Saucy taught me. Or, he got it from Reddit. Oh, wait, after I regain my health. Oh, wait. That didn't work, so just run around and revive me and I will try again. For the educational purposes. That is why you make sure you always have a bomb.
Grenade additional melee charge.
Okay. Oh, you know what? I forgot that I had shade step. I haven't used that the entire game.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I realized that. That is the issue that I had.
Get ready, he's coming for you.
It's okay. Look, he can't kill me. Woohoo!
What?
Woohoo! I got it! I made you proud!
That's amazing!
You just gotta crouch, join me, just crouch right under him. It's a little, Well, when the ads get here, but, you know, like, it's okay, or we gotta go now, there's ads. But, that, sir, is what I was trying to show you.
That is amazing, I have to say. Wait, do they have shields? No, they don't.
No, I'm just gonna generate
orbs. I'm gonna go down in a second.
In case you need it.
Oh, yeah, I just went down hard.
It's alright. Oh, wait.
So you're still rocking that Red Death?
Oh, it's like my most favorite gun. It looks cool. It has a knife.
That it does. It has a nice red bayonet on it.
Whoa. I should probably run.
Yeah. Run at 9 seconds.
Running. Wait a minute. Shade stab. That actually slowed me down a bit. So not really effective.
Well, looking on my map, you seem to be okay.
Whoa. Whoa.
Freaking mustache. Movember. The bane of my existence.
Just rub it in my face that I can't grow a mustache, okay? Thank you. Okay, I inherited this gene from my Asian culture. It's called the no hair.
The no hair lines. Yes. Well, you know what? Some people would be jealous of you for not having any hair, so...
That would be people who are me. Or... Yeah. They're just saying that...
Would you stop chasing me? Could you just, like...
Calm down. We had a little moment there. I was crouching down on my knees and he's in front of me. And then
right
all...
in his little region.
Watch out behind you. There's a shielded thingamajig that I'm dying. I died. I just run around. It was not fully thought out.
Geez.
Oh, yeah, I have a solar weapon. That's my bad.
You have. Oh god, there's another one.
Just run.
Oh jeez,
it's
not good.
What happened to survivalist, man?
I'm not playing my warlock. Doesn't work that way.
Yeah, fair enough. That is very. Wow, everyone is playing Fallout 4 or Call of Duty.
It just came out. Of course they are.
How are you doing here?
Not playing Fallout 4 or Call of Duty.
Oh, that might be All right, so I'm gonna go on my knees for him. As long as he doesn't like jump out of here, I'm okay. We can just like make.
I thought he always jumped out of there.
No, he's good. Look, he stayed here.
No, he's right there. He's not. I can't nail him though.
Yeah, but I can shotgun him. It's awesome.
No, I'm hitting him.
Yeah, but like I can just leave him here this whole time.
Just hit you hard.
Yeah, it's because I was standing up. Because,
why would you do this? Why would you do this to me?
Turn around and start running. Good for 20 seconds.
20 seconds until you're back. So yeah, that reminds me, what do you think of that Valentine's Day idea?
I feel like both of us being cooks can do better than chocolate-covered strawberries.
Dude, I just said that because it's easy. You don't really have to do anything.
Have you seen
and
half...
honestly, women love it.
Yeah, but the food we cook, like, when we cook for ourselves, you know how intricate and difficult we make them?
Yeah. That's true.
Hey, you stomp on my dreams, I can stomp on yours.
You stomp on my dreams.
That's like the...
Oh, jeez.
Oh, man.
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna hide
this
here.
This is going bad. I think you're fine.
No. I don't have my invisibility.
Oh no. Oh Jesus.
I might need
bad.
A third person, because.
Damn it.
I'm gonna kill some ants.
Oh, that's why. It's because I'm in the air. I forgot the
ground. Oh, yeah, true. That helps out a lot. I too forgot about airborne. I'm just
gonna... no, sorry, I got 9 seconds.
It's
I'm
okay,
back.
It's okay, you got this. Shade step. There you go. I'm good.
Like a boss.
That didn't work out. Running.
That's okay. I'll just sit here. Yo, what's going on, Scion? What's up, Phalanx? Come on. No, you can just pay attention to me. I'm right here, bro. Just like, yo, what's up? Oh, I guess I'm mad.
Yeah, jumping helps a lot more. I mean, not jumping helps a lot more.
Yeah. Once again, forgot it was nightfall. For some strange reason.
Oh, Shade Step for the rescue. Oh, wait, I Shade Step to a wall. That's not the best thing.
Come on, I'm over here, buddy. Nope, just take this knife.
Alright, focus on the reinforcements.
Did your voice just crack there?
Yeah, that's that thing when you're 20 and you're still hitting puberty.
Still hitting puberty?
It's a rare condition called...
Well, you know what they say, some people are late bloomers.
Oh man, this Centurion's getting... Never mind, got him. Got him.
Don't forget about this guy.
Yep. I have a solar pass shotgun. I forgot about that for the past 10 minutes of the video.
I forgot about this guy. Bombardment.
This one's not as bad. Just focus on the ads and run around. Or we can just start shooting him.
Just shoot. Don't scare me. That's right. You don't scare me. Hey, Dad.
But he has like a really nice shade of blue, though.
You know what? I wouldn't mind a shader like that if it did the armor like that.
Don't get it. All black. All black is cool. Watch out. There's legionaries.
Yeah, I just saw that. Oh, no. I missed you with a nade. Shoot.
Man, I'm loving chasing.
Don't. Oh no! Oh no! No!
Got him!
Not the mortars!
I do need special ammo there, so that's
okay. I wonder if I should take this off and throw on my fire one.
Your fire one?
Oh, my sniper rifle, sorry.
That's very specific. Shades that...
There's a fire burning.
I'm pretty sure that's like...
In my loins.
You should probably get that checked. that's the type of burn that...
No, it's not that kind of burn.
I don't think, Oh, wait, there's enemies.
Oh, they're behind us.
And I'm going to shade step away. Like a boss. Shade step to the side. Dodge roll! Oh, wait.
We just rocket launch them. Don't. Ah, I'm down.
Oh no. I wasn't ready for that. Panicked.
I'm gonna change over my sniper rifle. Well, I'm in here. It's only 269, but I'm still 300.
I went invisible, it's all good.
I have 15 seconds.
I shot that too early. Okay. I did not live there. You're gonna die. Shade step.
Actually, that's surprisingly useful.
It is, as long as you don't jump, like what I did in the first part of the game.
Yeah,
apparently jumping it when there's airborne is not a good idea.
Jumping when grounded is on is not a good idea. You can quote that.
Lesson learned. Like achievement unlocked. Realizing.
Don't forget to jump. Jump!
Alright,
I turned on my... Oh, it didn't take care of me? What? Just nailed me?
Probably. Oh wait, no, it's still good. Oh wait, they're back.
I didn't realize that. He kind of nailed me out of nowhere.
Panicking.
Don't panic.
Oh wait,
don't
over
panic.
There.
Don't panic.
Okay, I'm just gonna run over here like orcs. It's all good. Orcs has trained me for a simplistic strike.
No, bro, all you gotta do is just run into his shield. It stops.
Oh, yeah. Got you. Got you. Oh. Chase him. It makes me smile every time.
This needs to stop.
I'm gonna get the heavy ammo.
Ow. Oh, I forgot I can't jump.
Oh,
it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. I forgot I can't jump. It's a watermelon. It's had a watermelon.
I'm pretty sure that's copyright, sir.
I don't think that's copyright.
Another viner said that.
Still, the guy who ever came up with that, genius. genius. It gets me every time I hear it.
Well, if you ever meet him in real life, get him.
I would shake his hand. Take his autograph.
What that means.
I just meet him again.
Why would you do this to me?
Because I can't jump.
Go invisible. Shade stuff. I don't have invisible. I think it's safe to say we need to get a third person in here. He's doing that fall.
We're just gonna cut to when they're almost dead.
Alright, P.A. Wait for this third person. We almost got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh god, I'm so popular. I got a couple of people in like one try.
Just bam, bam, bam?
Yeah, apparently pressing the enter button lists like the type of people that are willing to play with you.
Really?
Yeah, I forgot to press the enter button.
Snarf!
Hey, it's not like I put like nothing in a potato steamer and put it for 20 minutes. So, I think I'm doing pretty well so far.
Wait, who did that again?
The new guy at work.
Are you serious? Jesus.
Hey, I'm getting friend requests. Awesome. I'm popular.
Nice.
Yeah. LFG, man.
Gotta be careful putting this on the table because it picks up
right.
On this.
Top, top, top.
Top, top, top.
I should probably go on. There you go. Someone joined up. I don't think you can hear us, though, but it's okay. Oh, God. We should probably wait until he joins us.
Covered in bombs.
And
I'm not gonna start it. I'm just gonna jump up onto this.
Actually, yeah. Let's do jumping puzzles.
Let's do jumping puzzles. Hey, look, it's a blue. I love it when. Oh no, that's not a good thing to say.
There's a blue.
No, I was gonna say I love it when it's blue, but then that's just leading to all sorts of bad things.
Oh yeah, more copyrights.
It's not copyrights. You know,
blue was
waffle.
Not. Well, there, that kind of explains everything. Ah, oh, where's this guy? I guess he's still loading. If he's a titan...
Loading, loading, loading.
Shut it
keep
down,
them levels loading. Oh, I everything's just load. Oh, here he is. He's down. He's
there.
Oh,
there
you go. Bam, bam.
He died,
bam,
god
bam,
damn it.
Bam. No!
Man, this guy must be such a pimp because, well, he has two hunters with him. Is he hunter? Ooh, he's our favorite.
Warlock.
He's a warlock. Just bow down to his greatness right there. No, I didn't really check what level he is.
Everyone's waving! Everyone's
he's
waving!
Oh, wait, that is the wrong way. That is the wrong way. Well, I'm going to show him how to please the centurion.
Someone else is like, yeah, let's do this.
Here, guys, take a tip. How to please a cabal boss.
How to please your man.
You
step one,
just
get in front of the doors.
Binge.
Step two, bend to the knees.
Wait,
step three, don't
there you
die.
Go. It's okay. It's okay. Wait, apparently that doesn't work.
I was gonna say. Didn't look like it worked out too well for you.
Take one. It worked.
Take
when,
one. We're gonna try this again later.
When methods don't work, do not try and try again. He lied to you.
Take one. You lied to me. No, I'm innocent. I swear.
Okay, I got it on video. I swear this works.
Yeah, well, we got it on, like,
unlucky.
The last few tries. No, come over here. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I'm a pretty butterfly. No, don't look at me like that. Got them sex on his home.
Oh, I'm going to focus on the ads. You guys focus on the boss. Oh, wait. The boss likes me. Shade step.
Probably because you're the most powerful out of all of us. I don't know.
Oh, it's that this guy. He's 314. None of my primary warlocks, so... He's following me.
Don't bring him over here. I don't want him.
Hey,
I don't know
I
who
went
he is.
On my knees already.
I've already got one man. That's you.
I think I'm taken, so.
You're taken.
Yeah. Orcs kind of has his ways. Oh, look, there's more ads.
Oh, he died.
Minor detail.
Minor
wait,
detail.
Wait,
What? Rushing.
Why do I jump? I think it's like a... I'm gonna
shade step away from this below that I'll just jumped.
Imagine if you go to Anime North and someone dressed up as the hunter and you tell them to shade step. Would they do it?
I don't know. The last time I went to Anime North, I saw the hunter.
Yeah, I didn't know. I was kind of panicking with everything else going on there that...
Well, it's because we were so lost in what to do.
Actually, I'm more worried about going home than going there.
Going there. No, yeah. That was the biggest problem. The
first time Well, people don't realize that, you know, there's a map on your phone, and you have to follow it. My friend made me go to the 407. I got charged.
Yeah, I already told you I wouldn't take you to the 407. That's why I told you we should just go to, Yorkdale. That's where we went.
Yeah.
Oh, God. We got ads. Ads everywhere.
Wrong way. I went the 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 wrong way. Oh, God.
Oh, why is there so many ads everywhere? I wish I had my warlock.
I have... Oh, no.
Gosh.
I got a bunch of orbs, though. You can use your super. Just slinging at it.
I know I can use my super. I don't want to, though. I'm just trying to survive.
Revive. Oh, nice.
Ow, oh, I just got pulverized in the ground.
Is he gonna die? Like, that would be great if he doesn't. He's a warlock. He should have self-res, but... Oh, wait, no.
What is he even using?
I have no idea. I hope it's... Sunsinger. Yeah.
Yeah, that's... Maybe he's got the... Pardon Smite Immunity.
Black Spindle. Oh my god, you
he's
are
even
the
got
best
the
team
lore.
Ever.
Look at that, he's got all the Harrowed stuff. I got, like, just regular. Just the dark threads. What are you talking about? Oh.
I'm getting pummeled.
Stop getting pummeled.
I'm getting pummeled. Alright, so having a third person doesn't work. Yeah, now I'm gonna put my tryhard pants on. Alright, let's do this.
Your tryhard pants on?
Yeah, I'm gonna actually try, like... I'm not gonna lie, having the TV far away for once kind of sucks. It's because I didn't have my ritual with the bosses, that's why.
Your boss's ritual?
Yeah, it's when I go down on my knees.
Oh. There are munitions hooked up to each on the board.
Come on.
Oh yeah, I forgot I have a rocket launcher. God, I gotta remember this stuff. If I could only remember most of the stuff that I have, it'd be so much easier. Well, the super I don't really care about. It's just a super. Super awesome!
That didn't really work.
Yeah, you won't get me through all that stuff. That's right. No, where you going? I'm over here, boy! I'm not over there. I'm over here. Come get me. Come get me. Yippee-ki-yay! My friend.
Alright.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I like how he just hit that little tombstone there. Oh, don't jump.
That's why I'm trying to stay in the tombstone. Oh, he's over there. I don't remember these things hurting this much. Ever.
Mostly because I was killing them before, and now I'm kind of focusing on my own survival at the moment.
Even without this own survival, like, I don't remember them doing this much damage. Is, like, my armor jacked way down? Is that why? What's up? No, just keep chilling. Just chill. I wonder if we can kill him before he gets
out. I tried that. It was
ow.
It was more disappointing than...
What a jerk. Oh, I just missed. Where are you? Bam. Bam. Drop that shield. Drop that shield. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. She's got the
young
shield. He's dead too.
I'm glad there's only one type of shield here because it would suck if there was more. That would just make the game a little bit longer.
That's not that bad. You, Mr. Ballistics. Oh, I have, like, no primary ammo now. I want to save this. Oh, this is not a good time for reinforcements.
Always a good time for reinforcements. Oh, wait. Where's the reinforcements?
Drop that regular ammo. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see.
Yeah, this is much better when you're trying. Not gonna lie. It has its,
Homestead that I stole. I mean, like, why can't I get something strapped to my back like that? How awesome would that be? Have a big ass mortar cannon strapped to your back?
How would you shoot?
Good question. How does he shoot? Maybe it's part of his helmet system?
I'm gonna randomly shoot up in the air and hopefully kill someone. Employee of the month, right there.
Employee of the month. Nice. And he's down.
Got it. Got this one.
Whoa. Gotta focus some ads.
Just kill everything but the ones with the shield. You can focus on them later. Okay. Oh.
Wow. I find that they're easy, better to take down since they have splash.
Splash damage. Oh, look, there's one more. You little, you little critter, you. What you doing there?
You little.
You lost your helmet. Rocket launcher. Oh, ew. Did you ever see? Oh, I was looking, admiring their face because. You know you can look at their faces.
Yeah, they're quite ugly. Oh jeez,
yeah,
hi, hello.
Just run.
Oh
survival
geez.
Mode, survival mode.
Oh jeez.
Okay, well.
There was no survival mode. Just I literally
can he,
turned around and exploded.
Well, I'm ready. 10 seconds. Yeah, see, I was trying to admire the game's aesthetics and that back.
You can do that later.
Why is he jumping?
Because you're smart.
Okay. Shade. I wish the shade step didn't stop your running. That would have been
2-1-0. Right. Run! Run like the little pansy you are.
Okay.
Yeah, let me put an end to you.
No, you should kill the red one first. Please.
I would like to, but this guy is just taking me off.
Survive. I died. I need the long turns.
Why is he jumping?
I don't understand.
He's jumping and he doesn't realize that he's taking damage.
Let's get him alive. That's it.
Try to take out as many odds as I can on the rocket launcher and. Why is he still up? Why is he jumping?
But that's what I said!
Stop it!
It's upsetting me.
All you gotta do is jump into his bubble and they'll stop shooting.
Okay.
The red guy's coming after you.
I'm coming out. I'm just trying to get all the ads first. It's okay, he's coming after the guy who jumps a lot, so.
I'm up in now.
It's okay. You kill all the ads.
Pick me up!
Pick me up before you go.
Buttercup, baby, don't you let me down. Oh, that's another song.
Oh.
Pick me up before you go, go.
Alright,
What?
Oh. Of trying not to die because apparently I'm squishy.
All hunters are squishy. Don't just walk over there.
So what happens if we kill this one first? I usually kill the red one first. Cause
I just want to kill this guy first because he's taking me off with all his mortars.
That was dead, so.
And he's dead. Why is he immune?
Oh, because he's trying to kill him. Reinforcements, focus on the ads.
Focus on the ads.
Because the ads will
kill this guy.
Because
ads. Oh, there's explosions. There's a pretty.
How did I die? Oh.
I don't know.
Did you kill it? Wow.
Oh, I got an exotic engram.
Oh, you suck. I got shit. I got shit. You got an engram and you're gonna get another drop.
The Brotherhood is broken!
Yeah, I'm probably
gonna. I got a wolf pelt helmet with that. 296. Yeah. Ooh!
I'd
so
say
good.
Wait till.
287? Oh, that's. I like the 16. Tread upon stars.
What's. Actually, the. Wow, you got a good drop and I got shit. That's
well,
great.
You know what? RNG Jesus. Just,
you know what? I still look cooler than you.
RNGesus took massive pity on me for what happened last time.
Come on, give me an exotic, please. I got a fusion rifle because I don't like fusion rifles. This guy got strange coins, and you got 293. Wow.
Well, you know what? At least I can pass it off to another person so they don't have to sit at 286.
That's a bad drop for me. I'm gonna go cry.
Go cry?
It's terrible. Well, I didn't really try hard, so...
Oh, jeez.
You know.
I didn't really try hard.
Nah,
not at all.
Whatever.
There's no trying. Now you're getting all salty.
I did the best that I can. That's what counts. I don't even know if I saved all of that.
I'm pretty sure I did. Anyways, thanks for watching our video. This is Part-Thyme Gamers signing off. Like, comment, subscribe. If you'd like to see any sort of specific video...
Or don't subscribe. I don't care. I'm just salty.
Stop being salty. If you'd like to see anything specific, just send us a message in the comments below.
If you want
to
see a bunch of shit drops, just subscribe.
The salt is real.
Just come back. Guaranteed disappointment every time.
Oh, God. Anyways, thanks for watching. Part-Thyme Gamers signing out.